at the Oriental Hotel right now, and it is an absolute beautiful forest here. As you can see, there are like really intricate, cool looking bamboo type things behind me. That's, I mean, they're hanging from the ceiling. They're literally swinging from the ceiling. So, yeah, so this is probably my favorite hotel on Leyte Island. And it is absolutely gorgeous. I mean, it's like what you would think of as Hawaiian paradise.
Happy birthday, Jessica. That is really good. Okay, attempt number one, and this is really cute. Okay.
They like heat up chocolate and then they like drizzle it on something and then they freeze it and then somehow they shovel it off. I thought it was a heart. Anyways, but I know that because I did a, in grammar school, there was this like, I don't even know, like a science project or something where you're supposed to make something out of chocolate. And I decided to make a chocolate cake with a chocolate leaf on top of it. And I was like, well, how do you even do that? Because, you know, as a fifth grader, I think it was. It's, you have no idea, right? And Mom actually showed me the trick how to do that with the leaf. And it had the imprints on it and everything. It was beautiful. All right, let's try this. Jello shot, Jello shot. Let's try it. Whoa. Oh, serious? Okay, attempt number two. Fork. Wow, that is sticky. That is pudding. Oh my god. Wow, that's like, that's really good. It's like strawberries and cream pudding and then with like strawberry jam on top is how best I can describe it. And strawberry, the biggest delicacy of the Philippines, right? Because it's only grown in, what, Baguio? Huh? So savor the strawberry. Hashtag savor the strawberry. During my actual birth time of 3 a.m. I had to be all the way across the world in the Philippines
and it's about 6 p.m. right now, which means it's about 3 a.m. Pacific time. So I am the big 3-5 today. So excited. And we're having dinner at the Oriental, and they sang happy birthday to me. So and a little bit later tonight, maybe in about 30 minutes, hopefully, they're going to be doing a performance. So with fire dancing and who knows what else, but I heard the show was really fun. So I can't wait, super excited, full, because the buffet that you see behind me, so good. It's got sushi, it's got Chinese food, Thai food, Mongolian. That's a beef slicing station. We have soups, Oriental Hotel, Leyte. Super good. Two thumbs up.
Thank you. existed since the dawn of time. Before man harnessed fire, it truly was the Dark Ages. Fire brings light. Fire forges steel. Fire creates heat. But tonight, fire will be your entertainment.
Me gusta cuando bailas así. Juegas con mis de ti. Es una mentira que canto para poder dormir. La rutina sigue igual y nadie se da cuenta cuando llora un volcán. Pero la verdad es que mi soledad solo pregunta por ti. Pero la verdad es que mi soledad solo pregunta.
Thank you.
to the place you're dreaming of. A perfect place to spend your holidays. Views that catches the eye. Hang out with friends so nice.
Hello everyone, good evening. First of all, we would like to say thank you so much for choosing and having here with us tonight. Thank you so much for choosing the Oriental Leyte for having your dinner here with us tonight. And in behalf of the Oriental Leyte, we would like to say happy, happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
That was our celebrant here from here that's celebrating here at the Oriental Leyte. So if you want to take a picture with the fire dancers, you can do so. Again, if you want to take a picture with the fire dancers, you can do so. You may just proceed to this area. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy the show. Thank you.